A man from East Chicago, Indiana, is facing charges related to sex trafficking and child pornography. Jaquez Brown appeared in federal court in Terre Haute Thursday. The indictment alleges that he solicited a minor by force or coercion for a commercial sex act. The indictment further states that Brown produced a sexually explicit image of a minor. Then he allegedly sent that picture twice from a messaging app on a phone. Brown is due back in court for a detention hearing on August 1st.